gonna start recording, and I think we're gonna start another. And I muted it again. I forgot about this. All right. God damn it! I forgot that it always makes you do that. It's annoying that this one doesn't let you skip the tutorial. Damn it, why did I just flinched. Good enough. That's an okay day one. I think that's pretty fast. Now we're on day two. He likes eight. I need to start memorizing more. I've gotten some memorized, but I think I usually mix him up with another character. But yeah, he likes eight with the garlic whatever sauce. It's fine. Because I can bring them through anyway. I think the closer stays the same every time. At least every time I've done it, it's stayed the same. So we're gonna do 4 and 4 for the closer. No. Dude, stop. These ones are cooked just slightly better. I wanna have enough points this time. Good. These ones are like kinda cooked, and the closer's like having kinda cooked wings. So it's good to do this, and then it should be close enough. 67 points. I think that's fine. I don't want to lose another run to not having enough points. That would be really annoying. Day three. Okay. I know his order, so that's good. Not five, but it's fine, I guess. Oh my god. I don't know why I'm so bad at getting it accurate there. Actually, I'm gonna make him four, because I think the closer on this day likes five. Unless I'm completely wrong about who the closer is on this day. Good. Ugh. She likes four. Okay, good. No. All right, there we go. I think the next customer should be closer. Nope. It's this dude. He makes four. And his order isn't super annoying yet. So that's nice. It will be in a minute. Cooked. Actually, I can. Why would I throw those out? They're fully cooked. I just need to use three of them, and then I'm fine. No. I think that's okay. Hey, don't stick your tongue out at me, that's so mean. I'm just trying to be fast. Okay. This is where the dude's order becomes really annoying. Oh, Alan is the first one to come in? Okay. I don't know how his order changes with the red peppers. Doesn't. Okay. I thought the other guy was the first to come in, because I know his order changes, now that we have red peppers. I don't really remember if I split or not. I think I did. We should be on day four. Yeah, because I saw rank three, so we're on day four. I think. God, I really. really don't know. We'll see. And the ranch, and yeah, this is the one that's really annoying now. But that should be good enough. Yep. I think Hank is gonna come. No, this guy, but he likes 8. Of course he likes 8. She likes 4, I think. Or she likes 6. Okay, good, good. I think this should compensate for the lost points on the other ones. Having to actually cook chicken. Every time I try to do this one, it doesn't let me pull the wing up to the top. That's really good. For a speedrun. And his wings are perfectly cooked. So, we should have enough points this time. the sauce. A little early, but it's alright. So I need about 800 more points. I think he actually likes 8. Yeah. Every time I do 4 for him, and every time I question it for just a second. But I have 4 for her, which means I'll just get a better score on hers, which is actually really good. I need a few extra points compared to my last run. 96% on the we start cooking them, like, right before we take their order, we still get, like, a 50 or 60% on cooking, which is pretty crazy. So, I'm trying to peek out before, every time I do it, every time I have a new order. See, yeah, we have, like, a 55%. Should be actually really helpful at this point. this guy. I can never remember that this guy is a closer. I never remember which closer you're gonna have on the first, on the last day. Not the last day, but you know. I do need to pause, not pause, but like, I need to just take a second to see how many more points I need. I need 400-ish more points. So I need to make sure I do good on like 4.5 orders. More like all the orders, I think. I need to do my regular level of order on 5 orders. And I think I should be okay then. Damn it. Because I really don't feel like losing another run to not having enough points. That's fine. Something like that. Beautiful placement. Yeah. Okay, he wants 8. I remember this time. I should start the 3 for the closer. I guess I'll... And this dude wants 8 also. Okay. I'm getting better at remembering people's orders. And who's gonna come in and whatever. This should be good, and I think it's a pretty okay run. It'll be sub 20, which is a leap from where I'm at now, as long as I get enough points. And I really hope I do. Compared to last time, I only need 8 more points. So, timing ends. 90 points. That should be good. I really hope timing ends when I quit out. But I do have to prove I got rank 5. There we go. 1918-ish.